things in my hospital that just make sense. Have you seen this before? It was created to prevent nurses from accidental needle sticks. It is a pointed plastic needle. But that's not even the cool part. Once you reconstitute the medication, you pull out the syringe. And the pointed part stays in the rubber, leaving harmless plastic.